A memorable moment that sticks out for me is probably a recent moment of caring for a 94-year-old heart failure patient. He just wanted to be able to live his life and, you know, breathe comfortably, but he still wanted to eat the things he wanted and do the things he wanted to do. So he and I worked together to find a regimen that allowed him to do that. We optimized his medications, his diuretics, and he was still able to do yoga, still able to go on dates with his wife, occasionally dance with her. And that was a great moment for me. My name is Barbara Speelhoffer. I'm a nurse practitioner with Lehigh Valley Heart and Vascular Institute. I would interact with you as your clinician by finding out who you are and what's important to you regarding your healthcare and your personal value system as well. I integrate what's important to you with how I can best care for you, and we come up with a plan together to optimize your heart health.